welcome you all to session 52 of corporate accounting become third semester. In this session we have to understand the concept of brand accounting in brief. We know brand, we know accounting, so now we are going to understand the brand accounting. In the previous session I hope we understand the environmental accounting concept, what is actually meaning of environmental accounting. And after the session, I hope the students are going to understand the concept of brand accounting. Now come to the concept of brand accounting. Brand value in accordance with the balance sheet and valid indicators that make the intangible nature of the brand tangible. We create a basis to use the brand in context of a balance sheet. Based on brand valuation, several areas arise for you as part of brand accounting. We know brand and accounting in different forum. Now, so we know that brand we have to include in our accounting in balance sheet. It is intangible, we have to make it tangible. There are many types of brands: service brands, organization brands, personal brands, group brands, event brands, geographic place brands, private label brands. We call all these as different types of brands. Take an example. Some example for brand accounting are brands. Firms with brand equity possess very recognizable brands of products, like Microsoft is a brand, Coca-Cola, Ferrari, Apple, and Facebook. If done right, a brand results in an increase in sales for not just the specific product being sold, but also for other products sold by the same company. So once we have a good brand, the product is going to be sold in market easily. So brand helps to increase sales revenue, brand helps to increase market, increase demand for their product in the market, brand helps to get more revenue from the outside and more demand for the product from the outside itself. Therefore, creating brand itself is a big task to the organizations nowadays. One multiple choice question example for brand accounting. Which brand is not come under accounting? Service brand, group brand, personal brand, sales brand. And we know that the answer is D, sales brand is not comes under accounting.